What's up, buddy? How are you doing? Welcome to my channel. I am Ima, and today we are gonna make pancakes. I am thinking about starting a series on the channel about breakfast or desserts. So just let me know if you would like to see more desserts or breakfast. But today we are gonna make a super easy recipe for these pancakes. So just stay tuned and like this video. For the pancake recipe, we are gonna need 300 milliliters of buttermilk, 225 grams of self-raising flour, a tablespoon of sugar. In my case, I'm gonna put brown sugar and 2 eggs. And also for the garnish, we are gonna use strawberries and blueberries. You can also use raspberries, or if you want to put bacon, streaky bacon, whatever you want. And actually, I forgot about, maple syrup. I'm gonna add our maple syrup after the end to cover it with this delicious God's flavor. And here we go, guys. We are gonna start adding the dry ingredients first. So 225 grams of self-raising flour, sugar, and the pinch of salt. Mix it. This time for our wet ingredients, 300 milliliters of buttermilk and 2 eggs. We'll start whisking them slowly, and we pick up a little bit of speed, little by little. So this is us, guys. The mix of our pancakes is done. We just need to leave it rest into the fridge for 20-30 minutes, and then we will proceed to cook it. In the meantime, you can also prep your fruits or cook your bacon. We cover it with cling film. Doesn't need to be touching the mix, and that's it. Leave it rest. It's super important to leave it rest. Guys, our pancake mix has been there in the fridge waiting for us 45 minutes, because we were a little bit late, but it's fine. It will do anyways. And we have our berries here, already washed and chopped. So we are gonna start cooking our dessert. Or breakfast, it's up to you. We are gonna start making our pancakes. One spoon like this will do. Guys, we have our pancakes already cooked. We are gonna proceed to plate them with some fresh fruits like strawberries and blueberries. So, this is us, guys. I hope you enjoyed this recipe. My first sweet recipe in the channel. So yeah, comment me down below if you want me to make more of this kind of recipes for breakfast or for desserts. And yeah, share it with your friends, like it, subscribe please, because this will mean a lot for me. And yeah, I will catch you on the next video.